What it do? And I'm back with another one. Hey. Yeah, baby. Yo, this is Famaca TV, and if it's your first time here, thank you so much for subscribing. And to all my ride or die, hey, thank y'all for always tuning in back to back to back, baby. Yes, sir. I'm excited, baby. I know I'm a little late, but yeah. Yes, sir. I'm excited. But first, let me get to this. We are on the road to 10K. Yes, sir. I'm trying to get there before my birthday. All I need from you is so free. Like, comment, share with everybody now. And subscribe. Turn on all post notifications. Thank you so much. Welcome to all the new members, new subscribers, and everybody. Let's get into this thing. I don't talk too much. I know. Today, baby, we have Dax Why So Series official music video, man. I'm excited. Y'all have been hitting me up on my DM on Instagram, Famaca TV. Hey, and I know y'all ready for it. I know. And I'm giving it to you right now. Let's get into this thing like a chicken wing. Eat that baby chicken wing.
I really tried to tell everybody how I felt today, just left it. Well, fuck it then.
Stacks.
Yeah, last time that I talked to you guys, you thought I was mental. I explained how I felt because I thought you were people I could vent to. But you just laughed, said I'm crazy, stupid, and slightly special.
Yo.
And I should quit or end my life. So now I resent you. Now I'm in a room all by myself. Get your head.
Hold on. And you know, I have to go back a little bit because he be spitting fast. Those bars be coming like, ooh la la la. Let's get it.
I really tried to tell everybody how I felt today, just left it. Well, fuck it then.
Stacks.
Yeah, last time that I talked to you guys, you thought I was mental. I explained how I felt because I thought you were people I could vent to.
Yeah.
But you just laughed, said I'm crazy, stupid, and slightly special. That I should quit or end my life. So now I resent you. Now I'm in a room all by myself. Get your hands off me, I don't need your help. You don't care about me or how I felt. My heart, my mind, my soul, or health. I was so damn heated, I thought I was gonna melt. You discarded my cries, and now I'm gonna have to yell. Just look in my eyes and tell me what they spell. H-E, no eyes, I'm in for two L's. I've been searching, trying to find a way. Trapped inside my mind is where I stay.
Dax, oh my goodness, baby, you just flowing in the bars back to back. Yo, it's Siri when people, you think they congratulating, but they really hating, baby. Let's go back.
I felt because I thought you were people I could vent to, but you just left.
And that's what I'm talking about. You talk to people thinking that you can vent to them, but you really can't because they, like he said, they laughing or they sharing with someone else what you just told them. Period.
Lab said I'm crazy, stupid, and slightly special. That I should quit or end my life. So now I resent you. Now I'm in a room all by myself. Get your hands off me. I don't need your help. You don't care about me or how I felt. My heart, my mind, my soul, or health. I was so damn heated, I thought I was gonna melt. You discarded my cries, and now I'm gonna have to yell. Just look in my eyes and tell me what they spell. H-E, no eyes, I'm in for two L's. I've been searching, trying to find a way. Trapped inside my mind is where I stay. You torment and laugh at all my pain. For no reward or any type of gain. I feel the rage, it spreads inside my veins. I see the hate, it sticks inside my brain. This life is nice, but I cannot sustain. So I'm here to explain that I ain't an industry nigga. I'm a nigga in the industry. I got a hard dick for pussies who think I'm soft.
Hold on. Wait one comic minute. Hold on. Man, we still at 1 minute. Hold on. This little bit right here, I gotta hear that one more game.
Nice, but I cannot sustain, so I'm here to explain that I ain't an industry nigga. I'm a nigga in the industry. I got a hard dick for pussies who think I'm soft and are not feeling me. Why are you fucking up all of my energy? I did this independently, but you had a large entity. Leave me alone. Don't even mention me. I'm going crazy when I look around. That's why I see tenor. I'm not bipolar, but I feel an imbalance inside me chemically. Up, down, up, down. Go my emotions and I feel incredibly sick. But I'm also the remedy clicks. While they're promoting anything, I think this weight on my chest is anxiety. Or maybe I'm tired of dealing with all of these different identities. If they don't like me, that is jealousy. Tuck behind my back because they know I got the sauce and I'm cooking up this recipe. I can't let you
cooking up this recipe.
You get the best of me. You are not my dog. I've said it before, but if you were, I would name.
Oh my goodness.
Name you Penelope. You cannot say face. I will feast on your heart on a plate on a Sunday, and I won't even say grace. Take it out, let it rip like a Beyblade. Then take your mind and try to find where I reside, cause I'm living for free inside. But I think it's time I move away and vacate. You make me LOL, no JK. Just admit you fucking hate me. Want to try and humiliate me, but no matter what you do, you're never gonna break me. No matter what you do, you ain't never gonna change me. I'm unique, and you're a copycat. And by the way you treat me, I can tell it drives you crazy. So here's my advice. Focus on yourself, cause you can't build yourself up by breaking down someone else.
That's right. You can never, never build up somebody by breaking them down. Build up yourself.
Yeah, I know negativity sells, but it's not worth the karma you get dealt because it comes.
That's right. Negativity. That's going on a lot on YouTube. All this negativity sells. Positive vibes. As my shirt says that I wear sometimes. I don't know if you notice it. Positive vibes, man. All this negativity, just because it sells, why we need it though?
Comes around like a boomerang and whips you like a belt. You don't want to be me. You can't get on this level. I'm on par with the God. Sat down, didn't sign, then spat in the face of the devil. You built up too much animosity, and it's obviously causing you to be an atrocity. And it slows your whole flow, and that's the scientific definition of viscosity.
Oh my goodness.
What's so funny?
You really want to know?
Now you gotta copy me. Now you gotta say you didn't get your swag off of me. Now you gotta spend all your money trying to keep up with me. You don't even know what it takes or what it costs to be. Now you gotta talk about me in public and try to discredit me to the sheep or a fucking puppet. And try to pretend that I'm way below when I'm way above it. When everybody knows it makes me sick to my fucking stomach. So I'm about to cook and pop, shove it in cots. Fuck, hit you with a cock, suck it in cots. I'd hit you with a couple of big buckets. Please tell them, put them all together, that makes five. A quintuple that everybody knows that I go hard. I'm straight rugged, heating up the Fahrenheit levels only inside ovens. You are now an enemy, don't expect to be fist bumping. If you see me, better get moving, buddy, and start running. Start other people be hating because I be jaw dropping. When they come battle me, they be jaw locking. Now popping, put you down under inside a lot coffin. Then I get to dancing and singing, moving like Mary Poppins. Then I get the Peter piping on this.
Hold up, God, whew. Man, I gotta go back. Yo, y'all know Dax, man, be, and I can't grasp it all in, but I'm learning. Let's get
Cosby.
Yeah.
What's so funny?
You really want to know?
Now you gotta copy me. Now you gotta say you didn't get your swag off of me. Now you gotta spend all your money trying to keep up with me. You don't even know what it takes or what it costs to be. Now you gotta talk about me in public and try to discredit me to the sheep or fucking puppets and try to pretend that I'm way below when I'm way above it. When everybody knows it makes me sick to my fucking stomach. So I'm about to cook and pop, shove it in cots. Rockets hit you with a cock, suck it in cots. I'd hit you with a couple of big buckets. Please tell them, put them all together, that makes five. A quintuple that everybody knows that I go hard. I'm straight rugged, heating up the Fahrenheit levels only inside ovens. You are now an enemy, don't expect to be fist bumping. If you see me, better get moving, buddy, and start running. Start other people be hating because I be jaw dropping. When they come battle me, they be jaw locking. Now popping, put you down under inside a lock coffin. Then I get to dancing and singing, moving like Mary Poppins. Then I get the Peter piping on your shitty riding while I get the pepper big titty bitty butt giant. I'm the motherfucking king, bitch. Don't even try, but if you do, I'll ask. Why so serious? Stop acting like you're on your period. My car can't take bricks. I'm stacking like bricks on ancient pyramids. How you drive me out when I'm steering it? I'm 6'2", these bars too high, boy. You ain't clearing it. You're like a virgin to me, aka no experience. I'm about to make your head bounce off the wall. 911 is what you have to call.
Oh my goodness. You like a virgin. No experience. Your bars are not higher than mine, basically. That's what he's saying.
Stacking like bricks on ancient pyramids. How you drive me out when I'm steering it? I'm 6'2", these bars too high, boy, you ain't clearing it. You're like a virgin to me, aka no experience. I'm about to make your head bounce off the wall. 911 is what you have to call. Hit you with a cross and make your body fall. Hit you with a pouch just like my boy Gasol. Why so serious? Why so serious? Why so serious? Why so serious?
my soul delirious.
Yo, oh my goodness, Dax, I feel it. The world, we are serious, the whole world, not just United States, we are so serious, we are, and people try to mess with our mental, but we have to what? Be positive and push out the negativity. That's what I'm getting from it. You tell me what you got from this song and what you think about Dax on this particular song and what you want to hear, see me react to from Dax or any other artists that I haven't reacted to that you want me to react to. Anybody you want react to. Country, jazz, whatever. Rock and roll, rap, hip hop. You name it. I'll do it just for you. Yo, we got to do our shout out. We can't just keep going on and on without no shout out. Cyber NWO Army, thank you so much. You've just been shouted out. And your comment is regarding Nightwish. Yes. I'll be reacting to them too. Yo, I got to get up out of here. Why? Because there's more videos like this, or there's more to come. More videos, period. This is Famaca TV signing off, baby. I done kept you long enough. Gotta go. Gotta get go. Thanks for subscribing. Turn on all post notifications. Peace. And I'm out.